To become their Musulman was the sign of surrender.
We had a Musulman staying with us before, back in 1938.
She's waiting for my call.